My name is Marie-Cécile Damave. I work in a French think tank that is based in Paris that is called AgriD, for Ideas for Agriculture. And I'm responsible for innovation and markets in this think tank. And I'm saying a few words about this think tank because one of our core values has been, since our creation in 1867, progress. Progress for agriculture. And I think it's one of the keywords of this second European Congress for sorghum.